Thank you. Our first piece answers that age-old question, what if our the composer Scott Joplin wrote Jingle Bells and Deck the Halls. Now our next tune for you is going to be In the Bleak Midwinter and conducted by our intern teacher, Ms. Elena Fisk. Really quickly, I'd like all of our soloists in that last one to stand up and get one more round of applause. So please stand up. Next, we have a medley of Hanukkah tunes in a piece called The Festival of Lights. Thank you. just a quick little set change here. This next piece is actually going to be performed by a different ensemble. This is our chamber orchestra, which this year is our chamber quartet. And they're going to play a tune by the composer Frédéric Chopin. And this is Nocturne, Opus 9, number 2, originally written for the piano. And so with this chamber group is, they meet once a week, Monday evenings, and we rehearse together, but really this is a student-led group. And so they're going to perform this without the conductor. Sorry, we have one more orchestra tune that didn't make it into the program. is actually the one that's arranged by Mark Williams. But we're gonna play a piece for symphony orchestra, so we're gonna include some wind and brass members, a piece called Santa at the Symphony, and you're gonna hear Mozart's Eine kleine Nachtmusik, Tchaikovsky's Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy, Brahms Symphony No. 1, and we'll just say, and then there's a final part, and all of these pieces are juxtaposed against common Christmas carols, and my favorite is the last one because it's an interesting setting for Silent Night. I'll just leave it at that.
Wow, that was so awesome. Now, love to direct your attention over to the choir. We are gonna take over from here. And up on the stage, or on the risers, you can see we have a mixed group. We have a combined cantate, which is our entry-level treble group, and we also have chorallaires, which are advanced treble ensemble. So they're gonna do three pieces for you tonight. The first one is called Noël Nouvelle, it's in French. The second one is called Hallelujah, and the third one is a fun one called Candy Cane Lane that was choreographed by one of our very own. So here we go.
Thank you.
right. So next up, I'm going to invite our symphonic choir to the stage. Symphonic choir is our advanced mixed ensembles. We're made up of 4 to 5 voicings, soprano, alto, tenor, bass. Awesome. You guys look great. We are going to do 4 songs for you. The first one is my personal favorite. It is a Nigerian Christmas carol called Betelehemu. The second one we're going to do is a beautiful arrangement of Silent Night. And then we are going to kick the tenors and the basses off for a second. Sopranos and altos are going to sing a beautiful rendition of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. And then the tenors and basses will return in some fashion or another and sing The Grinch. Here we go.
Thank you.
I hear that we have two new members of the choir for this one. We'll see. I had not approved those costumes. Just say that. It adds fun though, right? Next up, we have our chamber choir. So similar to the chamber orchestra, this group is self-directed. And so one of the things that we work really hard on, besides our music, is them learning the skill of being together. And yeah, it's been really, really fun. This specific group is just really great. We don't typically need just one person to look at. They just stay together very well. Their chemistry is really wonderful. So they're going to do four tunes for you. First two are quick, Carol of the Bells, Boom Boom Boom. Then a pentatonic song called That's Christmas to Me. Yes. That's the title. And the fourth one is a medley of Rudolph and Frosty. So hope you enjoy.
From everywhere, living here. Oh, happy come, praise the sound, Lord, with hands that we give. white, so rosy white.
Some fairy bird is moody
in a stable, mean and lonely. Boom, boom, boom. On December 5 and 20. Boom, boom,
boom, boom.
On December 5 and 20. Boom, boom.
On December's most important day.
Boom, 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 boom.
God will send us days of peace.
Boom, 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 boom.
Next up, I'm going to hand it over to our awesome band director, Tony Nguyen. Here we go.
All right. Hello, thank you again for coming out. I just have to say that. At Capitol, we have four bands. We got the jazz band, concert band, symphonic band, and wind ensemble for this gig. The concert band and symphonic band will be combined and playing together. So I'm very excited about that. Tunes this night, we have three tunes per group. We tried really hard to kind of hit an array, so we have a Christmas tune, a winter tune, and a Hanukkah piece in each of the groups. So we're very, very excited to play those for you tonight. We do have a lot of percussion transitions between pieces. So just bear with us a little bit there. Just give us another minute and then we'll get rolling. Thank you.
Thank you. around that.